Anybody else would like to share this feeling?
Hi, good afternoon. This is Nikhil Deshpande. Just now my friend Akansha shared her experience of MBA life, but she missed one thing about fun. MBA is not only related to academics. There is a fun, joy, happiness in We started our MBA life with some events, activities. We started with the Union Budget. Union Budget was a national topic. It was very new and great experience to us. It builds our stage courage and outbound training. It helps to gel up with our classmates, great memories for our life, and it also helps us to open with our faculty. And there is a trade-off. कुछ पाने के लिए कुछ खोना पड़ता है. We was fun, but our guru Philip Kotler in space. Another epic moment was created by our faculty was board meeting, which taught us how to take decisions, how to utilize resources, and how to act, behave like a manager. And then it comes to Ankuram. It was began with us. The event was wholly hosted by us as a welcome event for our juniors, through which we got a good experience of management events. The most awaited thing was our industrial visit. We had a tour of Goa. He helped us to gain marketing knowledge. So, and Sajna, it was an event where both seniors and juniors work in a team. Sajna taught us how business work in practical world. And finally, it comes to Adhyaya. You all know very well about that. So, I would like to say thanks to our faculty members according to their subjects. Proper investment management thanks to our HOD Dr. S. Rohit Raj sir from Rakesh Junjunwala. Crazy research methodology thanks to our Varun sir from Philip Kotler. Simple emerging exponential thanks to our Vice sir from Iron Man. Financial derivatives thanks to our Srikant Subur sir from Corporation Finance Department.